On the Medical Watch, a boost for cancer vaccines.
Medical reporter Dina Bear has more on the Science Born right here in Chicago.
We're talking about harnessing the power of nanotechnology to improve the way cancer vaccines work. Northwestern University scientists think their tiny structures will yield big changes when it comes to more effective treatments.
When we think of vaccines, we often think of a flu or COVID shot, but they're also used to help patients fight cancer.
Vaccines will become more, they are the replacement ultimately for chemotherapies.
An immunotherapy approach, boosting the body's own defenses to seek and destroy cancerous cells, is often used for those with melanoma or prostate cancer.
Well, we've been working on cancer vaccines now for about a decade.
Northwestern University professor Chad Merkin and his team focus on small structures. They're using nanotechnology, not to change the components of vaccines, rather to change how they're constructed.
One of the things that we're really trying to push is that structure really is one of the critical factors, and that how you put together a vaccine can be the difference between good and bad, effective or ineffective. And that turns out to be true in almost every case that we've looked at.
This is what Merkin's novel vaccine structure looks like. The spherical scaffold accommodates a more precise dose of an immune therapy. At the same time, the components can be loaded and interchanged in specific positions to optimize cell-to-cell communication.
These types of structures can be put together very, very quickly. And they're going to enable not only broad development of vaccines, but also personalized vaccines as well, where we can begin to think about taking, for example, a patient's own antigens and rapidly putting together a particular vaccine specific for them. That's really the ultimate. That's the 4.0.
The approach Merkin calls rational vaccinology resulted in a 600% increase in tumor killing by T cells compared to conventional vaccines. The team has tested their structure in animal studies and some phase 2 clinical trials and cured mice with 7 different cancers. Those include triple negative breast cancer, lymphoma, cervical cancer, melanoma, colon cancer, glioma brain tumors, and prostate cancer.
In every single case, we've shown that you can use rational vaccinology to improve efficacy. You can't always go from ineffective to curative, but you can move down that particular path and get a much better outcome.
Some of Merkin's vaccines are already in phase 2 clinical trials, and the team hopes to partner with pharmaceutical companies to move the science forward. Back to you.